位大家好，欢迎来到今日头条 @xxx 的问题上，我是 Catherine。 今天是2022年6月22号星期三，大家好不好呢？今天的头条来自纽约时报中文网。好，那我们就开始吧。今日头条一，中国新研究显示奥密克戎重症率低，重启清零必要性争论。中国新研究显示奥密克戎重症率低，重启清零必要性争论。好，这里面我们先看一下啊，中国新研究，研究 research， 新研究 new research， 显示 to show to indicate 奥密克戎，然后我们知道奥密克戎，然后这里重症率，重症率。重症 very severe cases, right? 率 rate, so rate of severe cases in terms of Omicron, 低 low. Okay, so because of this, right? Because of this new research, 因为这个新的研究怎么样了呢？重启 to restart. 重启 so here 重启 can, we can restart many things, but here the collocation is争论, you can restart the debate or re-engage in the debate, right? 所以呢，重启什么什么争论。那这里呢，我们可以看到啊，重启什么什么争论。Okay, so what kind of debate? What's the subject? 清零必要性。必要性 necessity, 清零 zero policy, zero COVID, right? So is it...necessary to really go to zero. 好的，我们再来读一下。中国新研究显示奥密克戎重症率低，重启清零必要性争论。好，这个是关于中国的。然后呢，第二个，今日头条二，拜登在 TikTok 和中国的问题上犯错了吗？拜登在 TikTok 和中国的问题上犯错了吗？ Okay, so here it's actually one structure, a sentence structure of phrases that we commonly use. 那么就是在什么什么的问题上，在什么什么的问题上。So that means on the issue of or in terms of the issue of, right? So,One thing is to be careful in terms of the structure. So the topic, the type of issue, in Chinese sentence, you would say 在什么什么的问题上。So here the topic is TikTok and China, right? TikTok 和中国。Well, if you translate into English, you will say on the issue of or about in terms of the issue ofsomething, then it will come at the end, like here, right? On TikTok and China, the subject will come at the end. 所以呢，这个是第一个。This is the first thing that, to be mindful in terms of this particular structure. Then the rest, we have just some vocabulary. 然后我们看一下拜登啊，美国的总统，美国总统拜登先生，在这个问题上犯错，犯错 to make mistake or to...do the wrong thing, and then we have blah, so indicate it's a past tense, right? Did he make a mistake? 好的，我们再来读一下。拜登在 TikTok 和中国的问题上犯错了吗？好，那今天给大家选的这个词就是犯错。犯 means to conduct, to do something.然后呢错 we know is wrong, it's wrong things, wrong conduct, wrong or mistake. 所以呢犯错 together, to make mistakes or to do the wrong thing. 好，我们来看一下汉字怎么写。词汇犯错， 那么就谢谢大家观看今日头条 at xxx的 问题上。今天是2022年6月22号星期三，希望大家有美好的一天，我们明天再见啦，拜拜。